It's Olympic season, and boy, do I love watching the competition. And the particular sport doesn't even matter so much to me as just seeing our nation's and the world's top athletes battling it out for gold. But it's not just the winners that we admire, right? First of all, every one of these athletes is a winner in their own right, simply because they've made it to the highest levels of competition. But we've also seen this year and in past years stories of hope, stories of determination, and of commitment to compete. Not because they had a chance at a medal, but because that's what professionals do. They see what they're capable of, and they learn from every experience. They do this because they know that there is no finish line when it comes to self-improvement. They constantly work to get better. And even when it's all on the line, and when the next shot isn't for another 3 or 4 years, they use the experience to learn. Now, we may not be Olympic athletes, but we can further grow our capacity to learn. And if we want to eat healthier or live healthier, to be healthier, we must improve through what we learn. If one diet experience or an attempt at change doesn't work out, that's fine. In fact, it's good as long as you learn from it. So replace the phrase win or lose with the phrase try and learn. Learning is winning. That's why Olympians are winners, and that's why you are too.